of live entertainment, and Bill, you're going to be back there a little later. Back to the studio with Bill.
Okay, we're going to have a song by my cousin Rena McGuigan, who hasn't been with us for a long time, and she's going to sing Diamonds in the Rough with her Hawaiian guitar.
Well, walking out in the evening, not knowing where to go, just to pass the time away before we held our show. I heard the Christian mission band singing with all their might. I gave my heart.
Okay, now we have Janelle Banks, age 6, Brandon Banks, age 7, and Brittany Banks, age 12, and they're taking dance lessons from Shirley Burke of the Kelly Studios in Charlottetown, and they're going to dance to a traditional reel.
Thank you.
Thank you, the Banks family. Now we got Arthur Thibodeau, Monsieur Thibodeau, is coming up, and he's going to do an Acadian tune, I do believe. What is it, Monsieur Thibodeau?
Actually, hi, Bill. And it's actually called Mi-Carême, and in English means mid-Lent. And the song is all about a tradition brought here from this part of the world by the Acadians hundreds of years ago.
Okay, let her.
And it's the whole story is similar to Halloween, which would be a day, a break from Lent, from fasting. C'est la mi-carême, amusons-nous gaiement, maman. Il faut fêter ça dans le parc une fois par an, maman. Puis la mi-carême, ma mère chante en riant, dansant, maman. On va sur l'église chercher du butin, maman. C'est plus distingué, s'habiller légalement, maman. Vive la mi-carême, ma mère chante en riant, dansant, maman. Nos petits, il faut le marier, et d'autres font du couvent, maman. D'autres faux policiers ou chevaliers de calot, maman. Vive la mi-carême, ma mère chante en riant, dansant, maman. Il y en a qui sont muets et d'autres sont très brillants, maman. Il y en a qui parlent anglais et d'autres en acadien, maman. Vive la mi-carême, ma mère chante en riant, dansant, maman. Au son des cloches à vaches et d'autres bantons brillants, maman. Il y en a qui sentent le mux et d'autres sont la boisson, maman. Vive la mi-carême, ma mère chante en riant, dansant, maman. Il y en a qui dansent les quatre et d'autres les rigondants, maman. Et puis il y en a aussi qui s'en viennent en rang, maman. Vive la mi-carême, ma mère chante en riant, dansant, maman. Faut pas abandonner de fête et l'occasion, maman. Car c'est comme ça, ça se passe, du moins à Saint-Édouard, maman. Vive la mi-carême, ma mère chante en riant, dansant, maman. Vive la mi-carême, ma mère chante en riant, dansant, maman.
Yeah, merci beaucoup.
Okay, merci beaucoup, Mr. Thibodeau. Coming up next is our birthday boy, Evan Oliver. Evan is 19 years old today, and yes, girls, he is single. Okay, Evan, and he's backed up by Eric Burke.
Hello, Stephanie, Mark, Mel, and Paul watching at home.
Hold it up a little, buddy.
Looking back on the memory of the dance we shared beneath the stars above. But for a moment, all the world was right. How could I have known that you'd ever say goodbye? And now I'm glad I didn't know the way it all would end, the way it all would go. Our lives are better left to chance. I could have missed the pain, but I'd had to miss the day. Holding you, I held everything for a moment, wasn't I the king? But if I'd only known how the king would fall, hey, who's to say? You know I might have changed it all. And now I'm glad I didn't know the way it all would end, the way it all would go. Our lives are better left to chance. I could have missed the pain, but I'd have had to miss the day. It's my life, it's better left to chance. I could have missed the pain, but I'd have had to miss the day.
Okay, thank you, Evan Oliver. Now, from the wilds of BC, back at Cardigan, we have Hank Slush. Where you at there, Hank?
I'm here.
Oh, yeah, here.
How are you, why?
Good. How are things in BC?
Good.
Good, good. So last show, we got a mega quick.
25
it's
years.
It's been a pleasure dealing with you, boy.
Okay. No. Got to send this out to True Love Taylor and the wife. They're sick, married 65 years.
Little brown building.
Don't let them tear that little brown building down. Don't let them tear that precious building down. Don't let them tear that little brown building down. Cause there's not another like her in Cardigan or Charlottetown. It wasn't very long ago that I went tripping through the snow out to that shack behind the old hound dog, where I set me down to rest like a snowbird on his nest and read the Sears and Roebuck catalog. I would hum the happy tune, dig into that quarter moon, just like my daddy's kinfolk done before. It was just a quiet spot where daily cares could be forgot, and it gave the same relief to rich and poor. Don't let them tear that little brown building down. Don't let them tear that precious building down. Don't let them tear that little brown building down. Cause there's not another like her in Cardigan or Charlottetown. It was not a castle fair that I could build my future there, and build my castle to the Isle of Jack and Stone. I could orbit around the sun, fight with General Washington, or be a king upon the golden throne. Don't let them tear that little brown building down. Don't let them tear that precious building down. Don't let them tear that little brown building down. Cause there's not another like her in Cardigan or Georgetown. Wasn't fancy built at all, had newspapers on the wall. It was air conditioned in the winter time. It was just a humble hut, and its doors were never shut, and a man could go inside without dying. Bill had one of them. Don't let him tear that little brown building down. Don't let him tear that precious building down. Don't let them tear that little brown building down. Cause there's not another like her in Cardigan or Charlottetown. Thank you.